Can't travel? Want to do something fun at home? Well, I made a popular state food every week for a year. This week is...
And this week we're headed all the way out west to Oregon, and we're having Dungeness crab legs. These were so, so delicious. I boiled them up, served them alongside of a salad and some potatoes, dipped those in butter, and they were so good. If you live in Oregon, what would you have made?